Welcome to my channel. In this video, I'll be demonstrating how to add nested navigation in React Native and Expo. You'll see a demo of the final outcome of this project, which utilizes both stack navigation and bottom tab navigation. Let's begin. To start, we'll create a new Expo project using the blank template, give it a name, and continue with downloading dependencies. We'll be using both the bottom and stack React navigation in this project, so we'll need to install the necessary packages. Follow along with the video on the screen for guidance. First, we'll import React Native Gesture Handler, a library that provides gesture management modules for native apps. Now, we'll run the application to make sure it's working properly with the default code. We're now ready to begin building our project. Next, we'll create a src folder and within it, two separate folders for our bottom tab navigation files and stack navigation files. In this project, we'll be creating two bottom tab screens, home and profile. Inside the home screen, we'll use stack navigation to navigate to the detail screen. We'll create these files and customize the code accordingly. We'll import navigation container, create stack navigator, and create material bottom tab navigator from React Navigation slash native and React Navigation slash material bottom tabs respectively. Navigation container is a component that provides the navigation state and helpers for the navigators, while create stack navigator and create material bottom tab navigator are functions that create stack and tab navigator components. We'll also import three custom components: home, profile, and detail, which will be rendered by the navigators. We'll create two constants, tab and stack, by calling the create material bottom tab navigator and create stack navigator functions. We'll also define two functional components, tab navigator and stack navigator, which use the tab and stack navigators respectively. Each functional component returns a JSX element that defines the structure of the navigator. Finally, we'll export the app component, which wraps the tab navigator component in a navigation container, making the navigators available throughout the entire app. In the home screen, we'll use the use navigation component and a text component to navigate to the detail screen. In this video, you've learned how to nest React Navigation. Check out my channel's React Native and Expo playlist for more amazing project videos. If you found this video helpful, please give it a like and consider subscribing for more React Native and Expo projects.